turn of number 6. 6 into 6. 36. Now, if there are double 6, the answer should be 4 digit. Okay. We have to multiply these 6 only. 6, 6 are 36. Put 3 over here, 6 over here. Trick remains same. Minus 1 here, plus 1 here. So it will be 4, 3, 5, 6. 4, 3, 5, 6. You can check your answer by traditional multiplication. 6, 6 are 36. 6, 6 are 36, 39. 6, 6 are 36, 3, 39. 6, 15, 1 carry, 34. Answer is same and trick remains same. Suppose there are 3 6. So what you have to do? For these 2 6, put 4 4, 3, put 5 5, 6. This is your answer. If there are 4 6, what you will do? For these 3 6, right? Set. What you will write? 4, 4, 4, then 3, 5, 5, 5, then 6. So easy it is. Let's try once more. 5, 6. For these 4, 6, what you will write? 4, 4, 4, 4, 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, and then 6. This is our answer. So easy it has become. Now the next number is 9. How to find the product of the number comprising of 9 only? 9 9s are 81. So our numbers are 81. 8 and 1 on which we have to apply the operation. So 99 into 99. Our answer should be 4 digit number 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to multiply this. Leave 1, put 8, leave 1, put 1. Now what is the next step? Same. Minus 1, plus 1. It will be 9, 8, 0, 1. That means for every extra 9, you have to put 9 before 8. And 0 before 1. Suppose there are triple 9. So how many 9s are extra? 2. Put 2 9s for the extra 9. 8 for this one. 2 zeros and 1. This is our answer. Suppose there are 4 9. These 3 9s are extra. 9, 9, 9. Put 8. 0, 0, 0, 1. So easy it is. Let us verify at least one of the product using traditional method. I am trying this. Triple 9 into triple 9. And my dear students, don't forget to note down the time. So you can see the variation that how much helpful these tricks are for quick multiplication. 9 9s are 81, 8. 9 9s are 81, 89, 8. 9 9s are 81, 81 plus 89. Cross. Again the product will be same because we are multiplying the same numbers. And now add them. This is our answer. You can check it easily. So, now it is clear how to multiply the numbers comprising only of 1, 3, 6 and 9. But what we have done, we have taken same numbers. Either we have multiplied 2 9s with 2 9s, 3 9s with 3 9s, 4 9s with 4 9s.